We are currently following a developing story this morning. One person is dead and authorities are searching for more people as crews battle a house fire. Officials received a 911 call for the fire on South Military Road just after 6 this morning. Authorities report they have found one of the victims inside and are searching for the others. Not much else is known at this time, so stick with Local 5 as we'll bring you the latest both on air and online.